gentlemen, please excuse my poorly timed interruption. But with respect to both of your personal safety, I took it upon myself to come out here and ensure that this week, none of the nasty events of last week will proceed here tonight. So please, do not let me delay you anymore. Gentlemen, have at it.
Before I was interrupted, I was about to say that, Kyle, you have made it crystal clear that you wish so badly you could be in my shoes. I mean, honestly, you probably go home at night and hope and pray that someday you'll have half the career that I've had, but guess what? It ain't gonna happen. Yeah, Kyle, I was doing some thinking, and I think I finally figured you out. Kyle, you're obsessed with me. And honestly, it creeps me out a little bit.
What? Obsessed. Okay, let's unpack that a little bit. Okay, I'm obsessed. I beat you. I put you in the hospital. You disappear for 6 weeks, and then when you do finally show up again, you pick a fight with me at every turn, and then what? Forget to say my name at a press conference, but I am the one that's obsessed.
You are so, so delusional, Kyle. Because you know what you need? You need a dose of reality. You need the truth. You need the cold, hard facts. And the fact is, Kyle O'Reilly is nothing without Adam Cole. Yeah, because this goes so much deeper than just NXT, because nobody would even be talking about you if it wasn't for me. I mean, just look at the Undisputed Era, Kyle. Think back to all those moments, all those championship wins, all those War Games matches. And when you go back and watch that footage, who do you see standing beside you? You see me, the guy solely responsible for every ounce of success that you have ever had in this industry. Because the fact is, I was the star of the Undisputed Era. I carried you on my back for nearly 4 years, and guess what, O'Reilly? I am still the star! The entire world knows it. That NXT locker room, they know it. Whether he wants to admit it or not, Samoa Joe knows it. Hell. Even your wife knows it.
Let me make something perfectly clear. Don't you ever mention my wife again. Yeah, we were in the Undisputed Era, so what? You know what I think about when I look back on that? I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed that I ever associated myself with you, and frankly, I'm ashamed it took me this long to realize what a pathetic human piece.
Disgrace. Yeah, a little too late, guys.
What the hell, Cole?